Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Mr. Brian Brennan.